First, we'll check every component inside out. Next, we'll compile all the data. Then, we'll let the computer decide.
It does not compute.